Alright, Babber.
Hello, folks. Welcome back to Icewind Dale, where I need to rearrange my party. I think we're all set up and ready to go to give this a shot. I don't think we're going to win. I think it might take a few more episodes, but let's see what happens. These are just short swords, two-handed swords. Okay. No use to anyone. Right. As you wish. We're going to skip through all the chitter-chatter. We're not going to buff in advance because the dude does a dispel magic the moment the fight starts. What we're going to do is try and find the traps.
You again.
Well, we might stay in the middle. Right, your lies sicken me. I don't think so. I'm sickened. I'm sickened with everything.
The only reason you are still alive is because
what we need to do is move towards one of the island golems, get his cloud kill off, move towards the other one, get his cloud kill off, then kill them, move to a position where there's no cloud kill, kill the two iron golems, and then try and take out Paquelin. We're not buffed. We will get haste on us as soon as we can, as soon as he's cast Dispel Magic, which will be after this cutscene. Come on. Yes, we know. Everard is closing the portal for us. Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep. Right, pause. Right. Yes, it has. Right, Ares. Haste, please. And then I think we need to run away, maybe. Or should we just chuck buffs out and try and fight in the middle? No, because we need to get the iron golems done. So,
you have need of me.
I'm
right.
Ready.
Bard song.
I am by yourself.
Right. Right. Haste is cast. Yeah. Right. So Xena. I can't control Xena. What has he just cast? Aura of fear. Xena's panicking. Flip. Okay, so Joxer, an Autolycus, Gabby. No, do you know what? Dighty first. Did you take the mind clearing thing? Bet you didn't. I bet none of these are for mind clearance, are they? Blood Rage, Defensive Harmony. Okay, alright. Entropy Shield. Right, let's get a prayer on the go. Let's get that one. I don't know. Hope. Let's get hope going. Let's get courage. Courage going. Right, you two are running off to hopefully set these guys off. Right. He attacks. He breathes poisonous gas. That's fine. Move back in. And he also does it. Right, now, these guys need to move down here without setting off any traps. Okay, we've set off a trap. Move a bit further back. Move a bit further back. Right. Joxer and Autolycus get to work on an iron golem. Gabby. Gabby, Gabby, Gabby. You can haste again. For the moment, Ares, you can fire shield.
Give the word.
Dighty, you can prayer. And let's see what we can do without Xena. Gabrielle casts haste. That's fine. Someone trapped a sprung. sprung a trap. That'll be Xena. Well done, Xena. And are these guys taking any damage yet? Uninjured. Uninjured. Right. Ares, what the hell are you doing? They're chasing after Ares, are they? Right. Joxer and Autolycus in that case. Ares, run around. You're running into the enemy. You guys are using your arrows. Bugger. Buggering buggertash. Right, we need to swap you guys on. Right. Now, let's pull you lot forward. Ares is alright for a minute. Dighty. Get on the strength of one for now. On you? No. Can we cast it on someone else? Can we? Let's cast it on Autolycus. And Ares, Gabby, what can you do next? Ghost armor on, let's say, Joxer. Right, while Ares gets up a reflected image and then runs around again. Right, Gabby has cast ghost armor. That's good. I think Joxer and Autolycus need to move to this dude for a minute. You're still casting. What else can Gabby do? Protection from evil. Oh, we should have got that out early, shouldn't we? Never mind. Right. Let's stop you two there a minute, because you're walking back in. Aphrodite is fatigued. And my pre-spells are disabled because I've cast the wrong bleeding spell. Let's move up. And across. And across over here. Right. What are you guys doing? Joxer and Ares. Oh, no. Come back, you two. Come back. Trap sprung. Have we just all dispel magicked? Oh, and Ares is down.
I'm here.
Bollocks. I want you to cancel that spell, Aphrodite. Oh, shit. Right, Gabby, have you got anything left? You've got nothing. We're going to do a hope. Why did they go after Ares? Because he's the weakest one, I guess. You two, move over here. Can you two just come up? Now they're going after Xena. Right, go for this one. Right, let's move over there. We're tripping traps left, right and centre. Get out of the circle. Kill Xena, come on.
No.
Just get out of the circle.
Yeah.
Right. Now, iron golems.
Yes.
Get off of Gabrielle. Get off of Aphrodite. Right, one of them's down. Aphrodite, switch to that weapon and get on him. Oh, Gabby, move. There we go, he's down. Right. Now, can we get this dude? Oh, Gabby, move back. Right, Dighty. You can't cast anything. I've cast the wrong bloody spell. That's my own fault. Right, come on. Let's do something. Gabby, summon. Right, have you got anything that you can do? Stone skin. whatever's next. Right. Nice one, Gabby. Right. Hopefully, he'll change his mind. No, he'll take Joxer out. Is he taking any damage? Injured. Stop going after Aphrodite. Aphrodite might have to run away. And cast nothing at all. Right, back in, Aphrodite. Back in. How is he doing? Injured. Right. Don't go. Right. You two come over here. Why are you taking damage? You're diseased.
I'm here.
Antidote doesn't get rid of disease. Right, you three, keep going after him. And Dite is about to die. Gabby, move over. There goes Autolycus. There goes Dite. He's injured. The shadows are going down. More summon creatures. And you lot go after him. And Gabby's got nothing. Gabby has got nothing. Enfeeble. It's probably immune. Cast Ray of Enfeeblement. You're immune. Well, something's beeping at me as well, so I don't know what. Go on, finish him off. Let's have another try. Let's have another try. Oh, just take her out, mate. Just take her out. Do you know what? Let's load. Yeah, it's time for bed. So much for preparation. Right, in here. All right.
You again.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Empty threats. Yes, yes, yes.
The only reason you are still alive.
You can't skip any of it either.
This historical moment.
Yes.
Behold! Hold, Pokalin.
Yep.
Boasting to bring you victory this day.
Right. I don't know how we're going to do this.
The glyph, the tale of Aphrodite.
Protection from fear. 10-foot radius to start with, maybe. We need to make the saving throw for whatever spell it is he's going for.
It has taken me a long time to...
Fools! Do you think you can defeat... I still possess...
Yes, 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 yes. Right, pause. Right.
My time is only...
Get your dispel magic off. Right, and let us move to here. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Right. Ares. Do you know what? Over here. Over here. Right, now we've got that. That one's done. Move over here. Everyone move up. Everyone move up, Ares. Right. Now, Xena. Go after this one. Dite, go after this one. This is going to go horribly badly. Right, go after them. Right. Ares. Haste. Gabby. Hope. Hope. Right. And... Dite. Protection from evil, 10-foot radius, which you're not going to get off, are you? Because blokey bloke is hitting you. God damn it. This is not going to end well. And he's going to cast a... Fuck! Did we get haste off? Can we move around here? No. Absolutely fucking chaotic. Right, can we spin around down here? Xena, can you just start hitting the iron golems? Fucking hell. drink. Oh, just laying. I give up. This episode, I give up. I've got to come back to this and record this when I'm not talking, because this is absolutely dire. Yeah, bye-bye, Aphrodite. Can you step back to here and let Xena have a go? Can you start casting some spells? Gabby, can you move back? Right. Gabby, can you cast haste? Please? And I think that's it for now. Now it's just hoping for the best. Xena, speed. Right. Autolycus is gone. And this guy's uninjured. Right, pause. Let him come to us. Let him come to us.
I see.
Move back. Pause. Right.
I'm here.
We've got protection from evil on, have we? No, resist fire and cold. Right. Did you take the mass protection from evil? Yes. You do that. Gabby. Courage or something. Xena is diseased. Doesn't Aphrodite have something for disease? Mummy's tea? Disease, you beauty. Right. Four. Two backpack. Done. Give to Xena. Xena? Mummy's tea? Right. Good. Now is our opportunity, while he's away from us, to do potions as well. So you can do that one. And what's this one? Clarity. Maybe Xena needs that, to be honest. Right. Where is he? He's coming towards us. Right. What have you got, Xena? Can you give one of these to Joxer? No, invulnerability. Let's try that. It's not going to happen, is it? Right, you two need to head forward and attack. No, just you two. Just you two. Oh, Dighty was in the middle of casting. Shitting piss balls. What about, what's that? Slow poison. None of us are poisoned. That is fine. We could. Right. Defensive, righteous wrath of the faithful. Let's start with that then. Come on. Gab is cast courage. So that's something. Cast a shield. No, do you know what? Summon your shadows. Right. Belafette took 10 damage off Joxer. Okay. Come on. Alright, Gabby summons shadows. Right, so you lot down here, just keep laying into this dude, who is barely injured.
I'm here.
Come on, Dighty, finish this. Right. Now get a massive heal on Xena. Come on, do it in time. Come on, nice.
Consider it done.
Beautiful. Right. That's something, at least. Now, is Xena speedy? Haste, mind shield. Four attacks around. Three attacks, so you should be on six attacks, yeah? Xena is poisoned. So, Dighty, slow poison. You've got a slow poison somewhere. What's that one? Neutralize poison on Xena. Gabby, what else have you got in your fun, fact-filled? Resist fear on Xena. I don't know if this is going to work. Alright, let's go. Alright, Gabby cast resist fear. That's fine. Right. Don't want you to summon any more things yet. What I do want you to do is Bard Song. I reckon. Do you know what? Mirror image yourself first. Okay, keep going. Keep going. Right, I unpaused. What happened? Xena took 26 slashing damage. Is Xena actually hitting? Xena misses on a 19. Oh, he rolled a natural 20. Man. Oh, Joxer hit. Come on. Come on. We can do this. Surely we can do this. Right. Dighty. What are you doing? You're in the way. Right. Can you... You've got no more healing. Champion strength for yourself. Oh, you were doing neutralized poison, weren't you? Did that not work? Has he got poison on his things? Where's that slow poison? Is that it? That's not it, is it? Aid, that was it. Slow poison on Xena. Alright, Gabby. Nice. Xena, I think, needs to move away. Well, she needs to move away so that he targets the shadows or something. Let's move Xena up here.
I'm here. Make way.
And move Dighty up here. Right. And then Dighty, do your poisony thing with Xena.
Yes.
While Gabby gives him the runaround.
I trust you.
Right. Xena, keep going.
What do you want?
Dighty, what else can you do? Entropy shield. That's the one that's going to knock all my stuff out, isn't it? Defensive harmony.
I'm
ready. Gabby, Bard Song. Ah, oh, Xena, give him the runaround, Xena. Ah, oh, you need another haste. Alright. Let's head up this way then. Oh, he's teleported. Move back up. Move back up. Right, you lot, yeah. Get on him. And Gabby, cast another haste on Xena. Oh, fuck off with your traps. Right. Up round here. Up round here. Come on. Come on. Badly injured. Badly injured. Come on. Come on, Joxer. Dighty, can you get in there? What have you got? Magic protection. I don't think that's going to matter. Potion of freedom. I don't think is going to matter. Let's strength of one on yourself. Right.
I'm off.
Are you hasted? Come on, let's see if you can have a go as well then. Let's bring them all in. Xena's about to go. Come on, let's hope Joxer and Dighty can do stuff. 18 crushing damage. He's taking a lot of damage. Aphrodite is dead. How is he doing now? Near death. Come on. Joxer's down. Gabby. Summon the, these are going to do absolutely no good at all, are they? These are just going to fall. Gabby, get in here with your knife. Come on. Come on. Go on, Gabby. Smack him down. He's near death. It's doable. It's gotta be doable. It's just keeping Xena alive a bit longer. I might have to redo the spells. Get a couple of those big heals at the top level. There we go. But we will try again next time. So until then, folks, bye-bye for now.